Begin in all fours in a comfortable position. Gently slide your hips back, resting on your heels if you can, while allowing your hands to reach forward as far as possible. Hold the position, but not your breath. If your back is tight, feel free to use a stability ball, a chair, or a counter so that your hands can stay higher, but you still get the same benefit of the stretch through your lower back and even your hips.